Back now in Eyewitness News with an adorable event for a good cause in Center City. Check this out. The PSPCA brought two rescue puppies to Photo Pop Philly today on 13th and Walnut. So Photo Pop Philly is an interactive exhibit where visitors can take pictures in front of all of the art installations there. Not only were people able to pose with their pups, they could also help support the PSPCA.
They'll be taking donations for the PSPCA all day today, and it'll go towards the humane law enforcement that works to rescue animals just like this guy here.
Yeah, it's a great cause. Again, a portion of the proceeds made today by Photo Pop Philly goes right to the PSPCA. We'll be right back.